speaking for very long. So I want you to have more time for your dance and a little bit more fun. Speak follows after my whatever blessings and good wishes for all. Okay. Now firstly, let me compliment and congratulate each one of you for this a kind of an extempore performance. Extempore means without any major preparations. So more or less. In fact, we had the classes going on till 6:30 in the evening, and then 7 o'clock we started off with this wonderful presentation. And I think aap logo mein talent food ke barabar hai. So we could only accommodate few. The reason is that time constraint, little bit of time constraint, but not only for today, but we continue to have such evenings even in future. And all those who have participated, I did not realize that they have performed so very well. So I am going to give them some kind of a gift or a present. It will be good for them. But today we have not catered, and subsequently, of course, their names are noted with me. With Nisha ma'am, she will tell me, and as early as possible, you will be getting something nice. Few things I would like to share very quickly. One, I did not see the participation of both the girls. One is on leave, which I missed out. They have also been part of some talent. And of course, the other, we could see Harini, Sonu Nigam, and Justin Bieber, and Arnold doing some bodybuilding here. But more than bodybuilding, I was quite excited to see Suraj speaking in English and telling you from this. That is a good thing. This ability to communicate with the group was excellent. And in fact, I found a major change in all of you, that all of you now, in fact, most of you, I would say, but about 90-95% are communicating amongst yourself in English. That makes me feel happy, and so that I can also talk and teachers can also communicate with you in English. That is a wonderful thing which is happening in a very short span of time. That thing has worked, that fine thing, and all of you are now speaking. That is good. Now I would like to take this opportunity to announce two good news for share with you. One, of course, will be next week onwards, or not next week, this week onwards. This week itself, we will be proceeding on a little break. Those of you who have been away from your parents for 2-3 months, 4 months, you might meet them, enjoy your Diwali, save Diwali, be careful of your health, be careful of your health, and be also careful of any kind of injuries due to crackers and other. So that is one thing which I would want you to take care of, just look in front. And I would also, it's great that we have Mrs. Babita Sharma with us. Without the talent part, which will focus for her sometime later. Yes, I do not know how many of you know her. She is the wife of Martyr, Charades, Kshitij, Subhash Sharma, and mother of enrichment cadet Cadets Sharma, who is our own student, and he is the words which I was talking to you. So I was sharing two good news. So one is, when you are proceeding home with your parents, with your family, have a safe and wonderful Diwali. Light up a lot of diyas, less of crackers, have lots of sweets, enjoy with them. Also, you can carry Chaurya Bandhan. Those of you who have already received before your brothers and sisters and even parents, you can click some photographs and post it on the, and tag it on the thing. The details will be told to you by ma'am, Sharma ma'am, Dr. Sharma Agrawal will tell you, sir will tell you the further details about this particular thing. So, and that will be followed by some nice surprises once you post them on this. The second news which I wanted to share with you before I listening is that from session 2018-19, we are starting off with our own residential program. Okay, this is the intention. Now the details are like this, that we have our own staying, we can say the residential program, we have our own premises. For the limited number of about 40 students will be there, which will be part of this residential program. And those of you who are now suffering or are just staying outside as PT or something, one of those that will get over. Secondly, the routine will be a very well defined routine. Something I won't say similar to NDA, but it can become a foundation for NDA. Okay. That will become, and as we keep using the similar, like with the midterm lecture going on, we have, today happens to be the 282nd day of the year, and we are left with 83 days in this calendar year, and of course about 6 months, more than little less than 6 months for your April exam for Garuda SRS remote. Okay. So technically this happens to be the midterm, but we are halfway through our journey for this year. Time to catch up as far as little academics is concerned. Of course, talent and outdoors we are having regularly. We are all enjoying football, basketball, volleyball and lot of other activities on Sundays. But also time to catch up once you get back, to get on the little serious note about your academics and other things which were just anybody who is lacking. That's it from my side. Because I'm not going to, because you hereafter you're going to all have a lot of tasks and other things. I'm not going to get into that. Okay. That's it from my side. God bless you. Happy Diwali. Best wishes to all your families, to all your parents, your brothers, siblings and everybody. Have a wonderful time. Enjoy yourself. Work hard. Play hard. Enjoy hard.
Your words were really motivating.
We all know, you all want to dance, but lot more in the store. For game.
I request you to please stand up.
Wait. Ma'am wants to bless everybody. She wants to say a few words. Please invite ma'am with a big round of applause.
Please, gentlemen.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah, thank you. Hello, everyone. आप सबको देखिए मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगता है आप सब में मुझे अपना पुराना छोटा क्षितिज नजर आता है तो जिस तरह से टारगेट आप लोग यदि बचपन में सेट कर लेते हो तो पक्का आपको उसको मिल जाएगा आपको हर दिन हर वक्त हर क्षण मुझे लगता है कि आप अपने अंदर बसा लो जो आपने टारगेट सोचा है आपको एनडीए में जाना है तो सुबह से रात तक जब खेल रहे हो कूद रहे हो खाना खा रहे हो एक ऑफिसर कैसे एक्टिविटीज करता है क्या है और जब अपने अंदर ढाल लोगे तो आपको कोई भी इंटरव्यू में आप लोग प्रेजेंट हो सकते हैं आपके अंदर ऑफिसर बसना चाहिए जो चीज़ आपने ढाली हो चीज़ आपके अंदर होगी तो आप पक्का उसको पालोगे और अंदर विश आपके अंदर शानदार गाइड कर रहे हैं मैं तो बहुत टाइम से जानती हूँ तो मेरे ख्याल से फिर कोई कमी रह नहीं जाती जब आपके पास गुरु अच्छा हो तो क्षितिज को भी मैं हाथी देख के मम्मा आज मैंने बास्केटबॉल हम लोग को ये वाला मेडल मिलना है आज हमने ये कह लिए क्यों क्योंकि मैं उसको खुद क्योंकि मेरा बेटा इसलिए नहीं बल्कि हर दिन उसको मैंने देखा बचपन से शायद फोर्थ फिफ्थ सिक्स क्लास में मैं देखती हूँ मामा मुझे कोर्सेज में चाहिए तो इसलिए उसने अचीव कर लिया और भी जो मैंने पहले स्कूल में पढ़ाती थी वहाँ भी मैं देखती थी कि जिन बच्चों ने उस टाइम जो ठान लिया था तो कर पाए अब ट्वेल्थ के बाद या और बड़े होने के बाद आप ठानोगे किसी लक्ष्य को फाइनलाइज करोगे तो फिर मुश्किल हो जाता है तो थोड़ा जल्दी से आप उसको सोच रहे मुझे करना क्या है मन को बार बार डाइवर्ट मत करो एक बार जो सोच लिया पक्का विजय करोगे थैंक यू
सी यू ऑल आर एंजॉयिंग सो इट्स टाइम फॉर सिटेज स्टेट डे यू आर ऑन स्टेज
very good evening to all of you. I'm student cadet Kshitij. I'm singing a song. I hope you will enjoy it.
Not routine, good habit lives for lifetime with them.
And in 1 hour, you can get up early in the morning. In this 1 hour, you can do any exercise you like, whatever you like. And the best way to have exercise is to choose any game, one game, and play it every day. Another key features of making music is getting good food and having a good adequate sleep and having a balanced diet. Balanced diet means everyone have their own goals. For example, some play sports, some who work in office, and some do other exercises. So according to their needs, their food should be adequate. For example, if you are in the stage of development, so you need to put in high protein, protein-rich food, which helps in the growth and development of the body. And in the last, I would say that please take out your time for your health. Because if you fail in your health, then you don't have to expand your income.
So I
want to call Eskin Group from Edge Academy.
Pata ka tarayanu, mama tu mein tension badhne lagi, khuda ki kasam.